Hey everyone, Kelsey here, and welcome back to Gal. Today, I'm going to show you how easy it is to sync your separately recorded audio with your on-camera audio inside of Premiere Pro, and how to add background music to that dialogue voice so it's at the correct level, everything is mixed good, everything sounds great. So I've included the sample project files that includes the audio and the video, so you can download that in the description box below so you can follow along step by step. And before we jump into the tutorial, a huge shout out to today's sponsor, Melody Music. Melody Music is a music licensing platform that makes it easy for content creators to find high quality music that they can have unlimited access to. So what sets Melody Music apart from the other music licensing platforms? Well, one thing that I found that was super cool about Melody Music is as a content creator, you can browse by the purpose of your film. So you can search for music based on the type of production that you're making. So in my case, I can choose educational, and it will provide me a bunch of different music that's great for the educational type of film. And from there, you can further refine it down. So if you want to have different types of moods, a specific genre for the educational purpose, it's super easy to browse. As for their pricing and plan options, all options have unlimited music, so you can get the monthly or the annual versions. The single option is more for people that are YouTube creators or are creating content for their own platforms. If you're making videos for other companies or third parties, you'll want to get the business plan option. And then for more enterprise, larger teams, there's another plan there as well. So select the one that you like, and you can use my code GAL40 to get 40% off your monthly or annual plan. So I've put my link in the code in the description box below. Thank you so much, Melody, for providing the music for this video and sponsoring. Now let's go ahead and jump into Premiere Pro. If you've downloaded the sample project files, first let's take my sample video clip here and drag it into the timeline to create a new sequence. You'll see it has a video layer and an audio layer. This audio layer, however, is poor quality because it was recorded with the built-in mic on the camera. Now, it's essential that your video clip has some type of audio track in order to sync it with the separately recorded high-quality track. So now let's take the high-quality track from the project panel and then drag it on to audio track 2. To reveal the audio waveforms of these layers, go to the wrench tool in your timeline and show audio waveforms. Now let's play this back. On-camera audio recording on the Canon EOS R, and just down here you can hear that the separately recorded audio is out of sync with the video. So to fix this, you're going to click and hold to lasso all three clips together. And with all of them selected, right-click and select Synchronize. This will just take a few moments for Premiere Pro to analyze, and once it's done, let's play it back. I have the Rode NT USB recording into my computer, and we're going to sync it together. And now it's synced. It's that simple. From here, you can either press M on audio layer 1 to mute the on-camera audio, or you can just delete it, and then you can move the separately recorded audio clip up to audio layer 1. And now this is an important step. Lasso and select both the audio and video layers together and press Command L on a Mac or Control L on a PC to link the audio to the video. So that way it doesn't become out of sync in the future. Now that it's synced, what about adding music behind the voice? So for the music, I've downloaded a track called Fresh Start from Melody. I'm going to take this music track from the project panel and drag it onto audio layer 2. Let's play it back. So this is the sample audio clip. On-camera audio recording on the Canon EOS R, and just down here, you can hear that the music is quite overpowering for the dialogue. So to fix this, we need to do some basic sound mixing. First, let's go up and open up the Essential Sound panel. Next, let's start by setting the dialogue to the correct loudness level. Select the dialogue voice on audio layer 1, go to the Essential Sound panel, and select the dialogue audio type. And now select Auto Match Loudness, and this will make sure that the dialogue is at the correct level. Let's do the same for the music track. Select it, go to the Essential Sound panel, select Music, and then Auto Match it. You can also see a difference in the loudness by looking at the waveform. You can see that before we applied the Auto Match, the waveform was a lot bigger, and now with it applied, it's much smaller. So now when we play this back, the music is at the right level for the dialogue. So this is the sample audio clip, on-camera audio recording on the Canon EOS R, and just down here I have the Rode NT USB recording into my computer. And if you need to, you can always make adjustments to the volume using the slider at the bottom of the Essential Sound panel. You'll also see there's a ducking section in the Essential Sound panel. So if you want to learn how to auto-duck the music to the dialogue so it will go from higher volume to lower in volume, you can watch my other tutorial on auto-ducking. So that's all there is to this tutorial. If you have any questions at all, just leave a comment below. You know where to go. Also, hit that like button if it helped you out. It also helps me out because it lets me know if you want other content like this on the channel. Also, after you subscribe, hit that notification bell so you're notified when I publish new content. You do not want to miss out. That's all for today's video. I'll see you next time. Bye.